Planet Earth Peace Day will happen January 1st, 2000. This is your opportunity to participate and join billions of others as we globally connect in a millennium miracle minute of silence for peace. This is the land, and this is where it's all going to take place first, in Gisborne, New Zealand, at sunrise on January 1st, 2000. This is your opportunity to make a difference. So join us.
Well, Planet Earth Peace Day offers the Gisborne area a very special, unique feather in its cap with the Millennium Miracle Minute of Silence at dawn on the 1st of January 2000. Naturally, the theme of peace will be something that captures the imagination of people around, right around the globe. And for us to be part of, and the first, in fact, to be part of the Minute of Silence will be something very special to us.
It's a collective experience, it's an extremely spiritual experience, and I think when we're focusing on the millennium, we have a lot of concepts in place. There's going to be a lot of sunrise parties in place, but I think through that we can all present the best picture and the best hope to the rest of the world.
What I think will happen, John, for this minute of silence of peace, when it's projected out to the world, and I mean there's billions of people out there. If you can imagine the vibrations of a million people in that minute of silence, feel very proud to be part of that, especially when there's that much vibration going from each and every one of us throughout the world. All colours and creeds are included in that. To be part of that is just so exciting, John.
It's a simple idea, but if everyone got behind it, it could change the world. The idea provides a simple solution to a complex problem for world peace. I believe it would be safe to say that most of the world's population wants peace. And since almost everyone on the planet will be aware of the new millennium on January 1st, 2000, we have an opportunity for a collective experience where everyone would have the same thought at the same time. We're calling this the Millennium Miracle Minute of Silence for Peace.
The idea for the Millennium Miracle Minute of Silence, of everyone coming together for a shared moment, is a fantastic opportunity for us all to share in something that's huge and involves us all. I think it would be totally exciting just to do something with a billion other people. There's nothing that can beat it.
The whole idea of this is to get people all over the planet to stop and focus and direct their collective energy, their collective will, if you will, towards peace.
We are initiating January 1st, 2000, 2001, and 2002 as Planet Earth Peace Days. These are key dates for the Millennium Miracle Minute of Silence for Peace, where a single global focus of attention for peace will be achieved. The international launch takes place in New Zealand in 1999.
Thank you for participating in the first global Millennium Miracle Minute of Silence.